G'day everybody, my name is Lyle and welcome to the channel. So we've got some more Voice Play Friday. This time we're doing some Rachel Potter as well. This is going to be Moana. So let's jump in and let's do Voice Play featuring Rachel Potter, Moana. I haven't actually seen this movie. I should maybe watch it. People keep telling me to watch it, but I haven't watched it yet. So let's go.
Moana, make way, make way. Moana, it's time you knew the village of Motunui is all you need. Consider the coconut,
the what?
Consider its tree.
Each part of the coconut, that's all we need.
We make our nets from the fibers, the water is sweet inside. We use the leaves to build fires, we cook up the meat inside. The village believes in us, the village believes. The island gives us what we need, and no one leaves.
So here I'll stay, my home, my people beside me. And when I think of tomorrow, there we are. I'll lead the way, I'll have my people to guide me. We'll build our future together. Where you are, where you are. I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water. No matter how hard,
how
I try,
hard I try, I try.
Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be.
See the line where the sky meets the sea. Maui,
breathe it in.
Breathe. I know it's a lot. The hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except welcome for the tide, the sun, the sky? Hey, it's okay, it's okay. You're welcome.
Hey, take it away.
Kid, honestly, I could go on and on. I could explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the ground. Was Maui just messing around? I killed an eel, I buried its guts.
Spotted a tree, now you got coconuts.
What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess
don't
with Maui when he's on the
run
away.
Him.
And the tapestry here in my skin,
skin
is the map of the victories I win.
Win.
Where I've been, I make everything happen. Look at the mini Maui.
Having trouble with his look.
Your little semi-demi mini guy. Ouch! What a terrible performance. Get the hook.
Get it? You don't swing it like you used to, man.
Yet I have to give you credit for my start and your tattoos on the outside.
For just like you, I've made myself a work of art.
I'll never hide. I can't. I'm too shiny. Watch me dazzle like a diamond in the rough.
Strut my stuff. My stuff is so shiny.
Send your armies, but they'll never be enough.
My show's too tough.
Mountain man, you can try, 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 but you can't expect a demigod to beat a decapod.
Look it up.
You will die, die, die. Now it's time for me to take apart your aching heart.
You'll never be quite as shiny. You wish you were nice and shiny.
Stolen the heart from
that bass is giving me goosebumps, I tell ya. Oh, beautiful section.
This is not who you are. You know who you are.
Oh, see her light
tonight in the sea. She calls me. Yes, I know that I can't go. There's a moon in the sky and a wind is behind me. Soon I'll know how far I'll go.
Our version of Moana. We hope you enjoyed it. We had a lot of fun shooting on the beach with our good friend, Miss Rachel Potter.
Hello. Thanks for having me back, guys.
Her information is going to be right below in the description. Check us out everywhere as well.
Consider our Patreon.
The what? Thanks, y'all.
Bye. The village believes in us. The village
believes. The island gives us what we need. Makes me want to go watch the movie now. Wasn't that excellent? As I said, I haven't watched the movie. You kind of get a sense of what the movie is from those songs. Definitely makes me want to go watch it too. So wasn't that a wonderful section with that clean bass coming from Jeff? Everybody else singing. Oh, man, that was good. That was very good. I enjoyed that. We've done the last few weeks of voice playing Rachel Potter. We're trying to get, you know, all of Rachel's out, and then we'll start with somebody else, and then we'll continue on that way. So I thought I'd do it that way anyway. So that was very good. I enjoyed that immensely. So voice play is always good. You know, they always come up with some great harmonizing and everything. So that one is no different. Definitely makes me want to go watch the movie now. So I think The Rock is in it, isn't he? I think that's the one I'm thinking of. Yeah, I think The Rock is in it. So, but anyway, let me know what you guys thought of that for our Voice Play Friday. We'll be back next week with some more. But in the meantime, guys, if you are new here, make sure you hit that big red button down there. You can't miss it. So in the meantime, make sure you stay safe wherever you are. And I'll definitely see you in the next reaction video. Did you enjoy that video? Why not watch another one?